Networks are full of complex equipment, all of which network ops have to continually provision, deprovision, and configure. It takes a lot of time and is prone to error. And it gets harder every day with more equipment, increased service complexity, virtualization, cloud, and mobility. The problem is especially pronounced in traditional service providers and companies who operate large data centers, both of which maintain massively complex networks. We founded TALF in 2005 to help solve this problem. We started by designing ConfD, an off-the-shelf product that lets network equipment providers build on-device management systems on their products faster, cheaper, and with less risk. In total, 7 out of the 10 largest NEPs use ConfD for on-device management programmability. From there, we expanded with our NCS solution, which acts as a central point of control for the entire network and as a framework for quickly developing automation applications. It enables rollout of new equipment and services while controlling operating expenses. Today, work continues on true multi-vendor SDN solutions that work with today's and tomorrow's networks. While bottom-up solutions built exclusively on OpenFlow allow openness and flexibility, they require redevelopment of decades of existing control plane functionality. Top-down solutions, which provide northbound APIs for specific vendor equipment, preserve valuable control plane technology where appropriate, but at the cost of being proprietary to particular networking vendors. TALF extracts simplicity from the network by providing an abstraction layer between network devices and centralized network control software. This abstraction layer interfaces directly with network devices from any vendor, as well as OpenFlow compliant devices. TALF then publishes a set of open northbound APIs that centralized software can use to monitor, configure, and control the network and the network services. This approach delivers the benefits of SDN in a way that is both open and flexible, yet works with existing network devices and services. Networks are complex. With TALF, controlling the network doesn't have to be.